physics class.
Senior prom. Spend time with my friends.
Probably all the friends I made throughout the years.
Definitely band.
Making lifetime friends. Lifelong friends, not lifetime.
Coming in late will not affect you.
Musicals. Graduation, leaving.
Football and sports.
Doing everything with my friends.
All the football games and prom.
Probably throwing a game-winning touchdown. Catholic Central, sophomore year.
Alright, so my favorite high school memory would be when I caught the game-winning touchdown at Catholic Central.
My high school memory would be this year, basketball season, playing the Kent Ridge Cougars in the tournaments and Matt Flora drained in the last second, 3-point push in overtime.
And the operator and make Kai's center.
Meeting my best friend Macy.
Football games.
Probably when we were supposed to be running in cross country, but we went hiking through the woods. Sorry, coach.
During soccer season, Travis Bryant decided to play soccer with us. And
Going to Nashville, Tennessee for nationals for FCCLA.
Isaac Baker and I one time were hanging out, and him and I literally laughed at nothing for half an hour, to the point that we were crying.
Alright, so my favorite high school memory was when we brought the hedgehog into Miss Porter's class and it pooped and peed all over the desk.
I remember pre-cal.
Dodgeball. Dodgeball.
Football.
Just playing football.
When Abby peed her pants.
When we went to Yellow Springs with Thomas Frost and he had a coughing attack.
Marissa hit Mr. Cunningham's lunchbox and he actually got mad.
Tyler Powell.
JD Senior Brick.
Do that senior break?
No.
I'm gonna miss last class with Mrs. Burke.
I always kind of remember sophomore year cross. We had Brent Moore, Mario, and some other guys, and we all just kind of screwed around a little bit. Like, it was really fun. I would gotta say that, but you go now.
When we all fell in the pond last year on United Service Day.
When we had like 5 fights in like 3 days, called fight week.
I don't know, nothing.
Probably fight week of sophomore year. That was pretty memorable.
Photo bomb.
Yeah, what's up?
Do I not wear a soccer team in the pond?
My friends.
Just messing around, playing around.
Yeah,
pretty much just mess
around. Yeah, all 3 of us just mess around.
Walking halls.
Yeah. Prom.
Marching band memories.
When a friend came back from a different school back to grandma.
Painting the bricks. Probably junior prom.
Participating in musicals.
Cool. Mr. Penmore's college dormitory stories.
Mrs. Young's class and all of her life advice.
I'll always remember Fred Moore and Mrs. Moore.
Okay, thank you.
Friday night football games, cheerleading,
soccer, definitely.
The rest of them.
Athletics.
Making new friends and probably seeing. Playing basketball, getting my license, and making new friends.
Beating the state record for career kills.
Probably like going out to the football games and basketball games and supporting our team.
My athletics.
Same.
I'll never forget the teachers I had. And that's it.
Just the memories of all my friends.
Definitely Miss Jarzab. She's the realest one out there.
Homegirl.
Win a Fortnite game. Solve your camp.
Fish.
Work. Probably ride dirt bikes.
Okay.
can sound like a man.
I can pick up literally anything with my toes. Walking.
Karate. Probably eating with chopsticks.
Probably being able to like fly the life-size drones.
Let's do mechanics.
Fidel, because everybody already calls me Castro anyways.
Sounds like a
gathering. Eat meatloaf, because I'm the queen of yeets. Yeet.
Carly with an I.
Jim Lowe knows it.
Demi Lovato.
I think Cardi B. I think I just switched it.
Well, Kylie Jenner.
Summer Rae.
My perfect 10 celebrity would have to be Ryan Reynolds.
Cameron Diaz.
Ryan Gosling. Theo James.
And probably Leonardo DiCaprio.
Bruce Willis.
Gotham, because who doesn't love Batman?
Bam.
Doctor Who reality to travel in the TARDIS.
Narnia.
Bikini Bottom, right?
Hogwarts.
Alabama.
The fictional place I'd visit would be the Fortnite Island.
Planet Hoth from Star Wars. The Scranton branch of Dunder Mifflin Paper Company.
The Trolls World.
Cherry blossoms.
Probably strawberries and cream.
Cupcakes.
I would steal all the Ferraris and drive them around wherever I want.
I would travel the world.
I'd visit Area 51.
I would drive fast cars.
Travel to a bunch of places. Do a bunch of stuff on my bucket list.
Swim.
I'm trying to find Tyler Powell.
I'd go set off nukes, try to blow the world up. I'd find a fast car and drive it down a straight road.
Bizarre, fun, and stressful.
Memorable, stressful, and exhausting.
Fun, long, and stressful.
Hey, where's your workshop?
Let me leave. Not that bad.
One big mess.
Get me out.
Sleepy. Tired. That's it. Boring.
Very, very long.
Good and bad.
Christy.
Bubbles after my first car. My favorite mistake.
Lobo.
Sharkeesha.
Salty Splatoon.
Buttons.
Shadeen.
Boat.
The Cuban Missile.
Shit face.
Lucy.
She looks slightly done.
Lobo.
I would name it the sea serpent.
Lobo. Big boat. Called Lobo. I'd name my boat Big Boat.
I would name my ship Taxi Vation.
I would name mine Soggy Bottom.
Mine would be Unorthodox.
Megan Burke.
Lexi.
Codfather.
Buoy Bouncer.
Usain Boat.
The Tyler Powell.
My turn.
Yeah.
The USS Stickley.
The USS Trump.
I would probably name it Boats and Rows.
I'd name it Nemo.
Terry.
Graham.
My boat name would be Poseidon for the god of the sea.
Jim.
SpongeBob.
Mary Jane.
SS Honeydew.
Dude. Titanic.
Probably Lil Boat.
Allie Allie Octonfree because that's my nickname, Abby.
Serendipity.
Bob the Boat.
Titanic 2.0.
Tipsy.
SS Yee.
Steamy Vessel. The SS Rachel Kaiser.
You name it.
Probably the RMS Titanic because that was a great idea.
Davy Jones Locker.
Lil Yachty.
Lil Boat.
Claire's Boat.
Aquaholic.
I'll name my boat Karen.
I would name mine Larry.
Willy Wonka.
Definitely Jenny.
Sharky.
Fine and Bass.
I would name it Pocahontas.
I would name my boat
Floaty.
You take a look past that innocence. Take a step back to yesterday. When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall. This is our story that we could take back someday. Take a step back to yesterday. When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall. This is our story.
You're not my girlfriend. Do not need to hold the door for you.
Take back someday.
smile.
It's been a long day. How is your friend? And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Hi, Mr. Tullis. I got you some coffee and I finished the essay 2 weeks early. I know you don't want it yet, but
damn.
I just really
all the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way. From where we began,
yeah, no, we
oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Tell you.
When I see you again,
I'm actually gonna leave the
both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. It was small, turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take.
Alright, both of you rev your engine.
And I'll tell you all about it when.
I was a kid, about 8-9 years old. I lay down in the grass and with my body become to the star and moon and all that. That was a good life. But today, my golly, the life goes like a bullet, too fast. One day to another, it looked like 1 hour. But now since I've been older, different subject.
What would you tell this new generation about life?
To give love and respect. Not all day, every day, but at least twice a week to your mother and father, especially mother.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is,
don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you
Wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like you looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down. I've been trying to take it easy. And this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than.
Couple cane poles sitting down by the creek. Lines in the water watching those bobbers, seeing that red sun sink. Mama's on the porch yelling, supper's hot, y'all come and get it. We yelled five more minutes. At 16 it was 12:03, standing at her front door. Katie's dad said midnight, but we needed just a little more. Yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that goodnight kissing. We wanted five more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself five more minutes.
walk to the 50-yard line. Just the coach and me after we lost 8-10-9. And I cried, man, next time to get in here, I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me 5 more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. Give myself 5 more minutes. In 86, my grandpa said, there's angels in the room. All the family gathered round, knew the time was coming soon. With so much left to say, I prayed, Lord, I ain't finished, just give us 5 more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. Yeah, sometimes this old life will leave you wishing that you had 5 more.
Take a step back to yesterday. When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall.
This is our story that we could take back someday.
me take a look past our innocence. Take a step back to yesterday. When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall.
This is